That's the third heat. And in this, we've got the outstanding athletes, and Mattes, the 19-year-old European junior record holder from East Germany, Ray Stewart of Jamaica, the Jamaican champion for the third time, and Christian Haas of West Germany, with Barrington Williams going for Great Britain. Now 33, Barrington Williams. And really, coming of age, you might say, as a sprinter. He's been concentrating, actually, on a lot of faster work for his long jumping. Can't compete in the long jump because he doesn't want to compete on Sundays. He's a very strong, born-again Christian. And the long jump final here is on a Sunday. So Barrington Williams turned to sprinting and made the team. Tribute to him and to his coach, Charlie Taylor. Simbe in lane one from Senegal. Best time this year of 10.42. And 2.42, Nunez of the Dominican Republic. Best time this season of 10.47. Sven Mathis, the 19-year-old East German, the European junior record holder, 10.14 this year. Trouval of France, French 200-meter champion, his best time this year, 10.39. And we've got Arcas of Spain, the Spanish record holder and champion, 10.21. Ray Stewart of Jamaica, Jamaican champion for the third time, 10.08 this season. Barrington Williams, best time this season, 10.34, running for Great Britain. And Christian Haas of West Germany, right on the outside, 10.54. First two go through, plus the four fastest loosers. Nunez very much the last man to settle in lane two. That's Mattes, the young East German. Got away first time. Ray Stewart going well, also going well as Mathis. And Barrington Williams on the near side, but it's very close indeed, Nunez. And Ray Stewart, Nunez and Mathis in third place. Those are the first three. And Mathis is the one who must wait and see here. 10.24, slow time. Improves Ben Johnson's chances of going through as a fast loser. Ray Stewart in good form. He did no more than he had to do there to qualify. Got a good start too. He's very quick to react, and Mattes a bit of a disappointment. Barrington Williams not too quickly away alongside Stewart. Mattes at this moment in second place, but Nunez comes through to take him. Stewart and Nunez sure to qualify. Mattes was wait and see, and Barrington Williams back in seventh place.
Ray Stewart, the forgotten man of world sprinting, although he did finish third in the world championships. Ever since then, it's been the great confrontation between Ben Johnson and Carl Lewis, and whether Linford Christie can get up there. But this is a man who's going to be, along with Calvin Smith, Ray Stewart, very much in this reckoning. Let's look at Barrington Williams, long jumper, sprinter, born again Christian, but a latecomer to athletics. And a tremendous club athlete. Stewart alongside, just that little bit of extra knee lift, that little bit of extra confidence. Barrington Williams just showing little sign of strain there, but in great company, and he's done well. And Stewart still bouncing vertically, lot of lift, fine looking sprinter.